is called a Cuban night anole. They come from Cuba. They have the ability to be able to change colors, so they camouflage. So if they're over on a dark area, or they're feeling scared or intimidated, they'll get super dark. When they're really happy, they get super bright and really green. These guys are able to regenerate their tail. As you can see, that there's a color difference in here. This one was broken off, and then he decided to regrow it.